So today, you know, we're having like kind of a dance party in here. So, anyways, today, y'all, she's gonna be copying my skincare routine. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, let's cut that.
Cut.
By the way, we split a big
awesome.
Why am I bringing this in here? Okay, let's go. Okay, so this is our little setup. So we're gonna get a skincare headband. I like this one. I want yellow.
Oh, I'm never using this one.
Okay.
I'm not even gonna fit over my head.
Okay.
Dang, these are like pretty tight.
I know. It's kind of what they're made for, right? They were morning. Okay. Okay, anyways. I don't really know where to put this camera. It's kind of big. Oops. That was my sister's. Because me and my sister, we both have a side. Yeah.
That's pretty good.
I'm not a giant. Don't worry, guys. Okay, there we go.
There.
Okay.
Okay, what do you first start with?
I wash my face, but...
We don't have to do that.
Yeah. Okay. Guys, it's technically nighttime, right? So you can use the Bioma toner.
Yeah.
It's technically nighttime.
I also have the Bioma toner, so this is practically nothing new.
Yeah, but
I also have it.
I can, like, I don't really know how I'm running low because of how big the hole is.
Kind of. Oh, yeah, that's kind of, like, not as heavy as mine.
Yeah, okay. I, like... Guys, these are nasty. Okay, so we're gonna do day and night stuff. So we're gonna have to like make separate skincare routines. Okay, so I'll show you what I put on mine first.
Okay, so she's gonna do hers first and then I'll just copy it.
So I don't like a lot because I'm running low. Anyways, so then we're gonna use the sunscreen. Be prepared for your face to stink. Well, it doesn't smell that bad. I just think it does.
Okay.
Okay, we're only gonna use a tiny bit of that. That was not a tiny bit. Okay. Anyways, then we use both of these because they're both so.
This is a skincare smoothie for you.
Oh, wait. I'm not supposed to use all of this. So, this is just for our skincare smoothie. So, then we're gonna use the mini bronzing drops. There we go. That's our skincare smoothie. And we're gonna mix it. Okay, so I put it right there. And if you have any leftover, just put it on my forehead. Okay. And then I will wipe the consistency.
I'm gonna try and copy what you just did.
Okay. Let's see if you can guess all the products.
Okay, so first we pump it down because obvi. And then next thing we do, Okay, next thing we do is we go in with the Solar Mate Bubble Sunscreen. We love bubbles, so I'm not mad about this. Okay, we're only putting a little because
that's what I said.
It's we don't really need it right now.
Yeah.
Okay, next thing we go into the Proteini. So the mini Proteini Dark Elephant Cream. How you do that.
Yeah, I just get out my finger tip and scoop it up.
Okay. Okay, that's weird. We can stop that. Okay, moving on. Next thing we have. She's literally was the mini. Okay. Cut. Okay, next thing we're gonna use is the mini Drunk Elephant bronzing drops, and she's literally.
I can just go.
You smell like you just farted.
Wait, no, that's not good. I'll help you.
Oh my goodness.
There we go. Now mix it around, booty booty.
Okay, I have not really ever made a skincare smoothie. I don't think I've ever made
mix it good. The whole thing should be brown.
Not really mixing.
Okay, we'll see when she's done mixing.
Okay, now time to, like, apply this.
They can't even see you.
Oh, oops.
We're little ants. Get all of it off. There's some on the side still. Okay, well, let's see.
Hair! Okay, so she scooped the rest of it and put it in my hair because she thought that that'd be a great idea.
I didn't mean to! Okay, so now that we're done with this, I always use this serum. I put it, like, in the corner of my eyes. Wait, that wasn't enough.
Okay.
Oh, there's a lot on there. Okay. And then I kind of, like, mix it around on just on the cheeks.
I'm only gonna, like, oh, gosh. You know what? That's fine. Ow!
Guys, my eyes are actually blurry now.
Wait! This stuff kind of smells good.
Okay, here we go. Okay, we're done with that.
Let's just wipe that.
Okay, what do you use next?
Next is the hydration.
I've literally been obsessed with this stuff and I've wanted it so bad.
Open it for us, baby. It's okay. It's always doing that for some reason. It's really weird.
Oh, okay.
So I like
this is like burning my face. Like the serum is burning my eyes.
So I put it.
That single blob.
Is it just me, or do you ever put skincare on your forehead? I feel like it's weird that I don't. I kind of rub it. Guys, like if you want Bubbles' new eye cream. I want it so bad. Why is this making my face burn? It never burns.
Why is your face red?
Do you see how it's red? Look at the camera. Show them. Well, you can't really see it, but it's red. It's okay.
You're not. I think it's this. I feel like.
Is there anything?
This is that. That's making me. My eyes are actually burning bad from that.
Are you gonna tell me?
No, but like.
Can you just like wipe this off a little bit? Like.
You want some water?
Yeah.
Technical difficulties here, y'all. Blooper. Oh, nothing. You didn't see anything.
Okay, so my eyes are like red.
You can't even see it on camera.
Yeah, the fact that you can't see it on camera, but you can see it in real life. Okay,
like, there's so, like a bunch of red spots.
There's red spots all over my face. I did not think that her skincare routine would break me out because
it doesn't break me out.
Yeah, but every.
Well, I don't think your skin is different. Out. I don't think you're breaking out. I just think...
I think I'm just having, like, a big reaction to this.
Yes. Okay, guys, so I'm going to use this, but she's not. Tell them why.
I don't want to because my skin is, like, burning really bad, and I feel like that would make it burn. Because
it's vitamin C, but I'm not good with vitamin C. Sometimes I break out, but this stuff, it actually doesn't. It just makes my... Ew, it's sticky.
Sticky.
What the heck?
Okay.
Our skincare is having some technical difficulties with it right now. Like, yeah. Oh.
Where'd you get that Tatcha stuff?
This?
Yeah.
My mom.
Oh. Oops.
Okay, oh, next. I'm gonna eat.
My butt bones hurt. Okay, we're gonna use this face cream. It's an aqua gel.
It concerns me.
Why does it smell like?
It smells good. Smell it. Okay, so we're gonna let it come to the tip, and we're gonna dip our finger in there like that.
Okay. I never do that. I don't know what.
And then we're gonna like smooth it right out right there. We make it like a little tornado, you know.
I'm just gonna use
yeah. oh, my face is gonna be oily. Well, my face is gonna look oily. Oh God. Okay, I think I'm done with this. Okay, guys, if you want more content like this, I would suggest you like this video because my face is actually burning.
Yeah, after a couple of minutes, we're gonna check back with you after we're done with all the skincare. After a couple of minutes, we're gonna check back with you and we're gonna see if our face is breaking out or if it's burning.
Because I actually don't know what like went wrong. It never does this. It actually burns. Because I don't know.
Do you use all this stuff every day?
No.
Then maybe
I'll use this stuff. Well, no. Well, I do. I don't ever use this stuff. Or that. Not really. Not really. That much. Okay.
I've heard bad reviews about this. Yeah. Everybody says that this is horrible
for your skin. So I use this one. Sorry, it just didn't get on my face. I don't actually use that much.
It looks like it did.
Okay, that's fine.
Sorry, there's music is playing in the background and we can hear it.
My face actually burns.
My forehead is burning.
Okay, guys, okay, we're done with this video. I swear, I'm actually burning.
It actually spoiled my forehead.
Guys, okay.
We're just gonna use this. That's all we're gonna use.
Yeah.
And then we're done. Y'all, this turned out to be a fail. There's a big, do you see that big red spot?
Yes, and my
forehead?
Face burns. It burns under my eyes.
Y'all, we actually thought that this was gonna work, but I guess not.
Okay, here you go. Okay, guys, if you want more stuff like this, then I would suggest you actually like this video because this burns. Wait, it actually burns.
Probably not gonna be.
Girl, okay, I'm done. Okay.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, yeah.
I'm probably gonna have to go wash our face to get all this product off so that our face does not burn.
Yeah, bye, guys.
Bye. Please like.
Yeah.